basketball court here.
Let's go to the
Yeah, we're going to bring Mickey back if you want to come back with us.
Well, where is she going to go? She going to come back here?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Not only that, but we're getting a blow up right up close here where we can see all the zits. I know, Jen's going out partying tonight.
You got another one? The same one?
What are you going on
with? We almost brought you another dog today.
Oh, really?
Yeah, every time we drop the dog.
Everybody's down there, and I got so much trouble.
You can't play it back to her husband.
So anyway, you know, when I
go get
that makes
sad
man.
Oh, that's right. Got to get it. Shannon, Sherry, he doesn't know what to think. So he just
goes down.
Sharon,
tell
me later.
She says,
because I've told Sharon about these. But she said, I'm worried about that. She says, you know, Terry said you guys were all off. And he was get in here now, then he said, they might have been calling me on their own. And all of a sudden, the floor caught on fire to the end. Wham!
Kind of sounds like that one time. Remember I told him about throwing the cucumber at night?
How comfort is that? Oh, what are you doing now? Oh, poor girl.
Don't embarrass those kids.
Did you give him everything he wants to eat, Jen? Yeah. You give him lots of desserts, he's lot of those. I hope there's some.
Put everything away. This is all going in
there. Oh, well, what do you need? Yeah.
There's a lot of salad.
Yeah, what else did you get ham and turkey?
Yeah.
Well, get full, ask for some cake nut or I'll put away.
No, no, not the cake.
All right, make sure you get some dessert.
The goodies.
So anyway, that and I just got into it. We really got into it over the
Grandma likes geese, don't you?
Well, if they liked me, I could live with it. I could tolerate it. You know, they're pretty. They're pretty. And they're great. You know, I don't mind. They're the best watchdogs you could ask for. Anybody come around.